Hello students, it's assessment time. So all you have to do first is to write your name, grade, and section. Tapos pwede na tayong mag-start. For part 1, fill in the blanks with the correct answer. So you have your 5 items. You're going to write the correct answer. Isusulat yun lang sa blanks yung tamang sagot. Part 2. Label the following substances as either element, compound, or mixtures. So we have your 10 substances at ilalagay nyo sa classification kung element, compound, or mixtures. Example, neon gas. Anong dapat na isagot natin dito? Very good! Element! Let's move on to part 3. Complete the concept map below. Choose the correct answer from the box. So we have your pure substances, homogeneous mixtures, heterogeneous mixtures, mixtures, compounds, elements, oxygen, water, coffee, and fruit salad. So dito nyo lang sila ipipwesto sa ating concept map. Meron na tayo ditong clue, matter. And it is divided into 2, constant composition and variable composition. And it is also divided into 2 types. And you are going to write cite some examples. Let's move on to part 4. Match each diagram with its correct description. Diagrams will be used once. So we have here 5 diagrams and all you have to do is to read this one and then choose the best diagram. For example, pure element, only one type of atom present. So alin sa mga diagrams na to ang pwede nating isagot sa pure element? Very good! Letter C. Because this is an example of only one type of atom present. Pare-pareho lang ang kanilang size at itsura. After that, let's proceed to performance tasks. Presenting the substances and mixtures we have at home. Prepare 3 materials that you want to use in this task and are readily available inside your home. Hindi kailangang lumabas ng bahay. Tell something about each material that you choose using the guide questions given below. You may present your task in any of the following method: drawing, DIY collage using newspaper or magazine cutouts, picture collage using apps, or 1 to 2 minutes video demonstration. Paano gawin? Using the guide questions, what is this material? What is it made up of? Composition or ingredients? Is it classified as substance or a mixture? Explain your answer. Where can we find this at home? How do we use this material? So, kunyari, meron kaming merienda sa bahay at ang merienda namin ay halo-halo. So, what is this material? What it is made up of? So, maglalagay ako ng picture or magdodrawing ako ng halo-halo. Tapos, ilalagay ko doon yung description or yung ingredients. Meron siyang sago, gulaman, ube, langka, yelo, at gatas. Is it classified as a substance or a mixture? Ang halo-halo is an example of mixture. Kasi explain mo, why? Bakit siya mixture? Where can we find this at home? Ako, nakita ko siya sa aming dining table kasi meron kaming merienda ng araw na yon. How do we use this material? It is a dessert kasi kakatapos lang namin kumain. So, ganun lang yung gagawin nyo. Pero, tandaan, nakalagay dito na 3 materials or 3 na readily available inside your home. Criteria, we have the content, 10 points, and we have the explanation, answers to the guide questions, 10 points. So, ayun lang yung gagawin natin, ha? Kung meron kayong mga questions or mga hindi pa maunawaan, maaari nyong i-PM or tawagan ng inyong science teacher. Hanggang sa muli! Oops, huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe sa ating channel! Paalam!